Hey guys, this is the Card Collector, and today is the start of the contest. So if you have not read the title, I'm going to give away a bunch of cards, plus this very exclusive, the Card Collector 255 display. So it looks like the ones in the background. There are only five of these made, and you're going to win one. So, and you're also going to win a bunch of cards in a package. Mystery, there's going to be autographs, jerseys, autographs, Young Guns. So the three ways you're going to win this is you guys have to make sure you like this video, you are subscribed, and you comment "I'm in" at the bottom of the video. If you guys all done that, we are going to be giving away this plus a pile of cards to one lucky person. That's going to happen next Friday. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and let's get into what we're opening today. And we are opening a box of 2019-20 Series 2. The story about this box was, well, some guy walked in with a few of these boxes. He said that he collects sealed products. So these boxes, or this box, was $180. But because of that Makar and all those other good rookies, this box has been sealed for a while. So hopefully we do hit something, and we're going to have that contest. So definitely make sure you follow the rules down below, and someone's going to be winning some stuff. Giveaway to you guys. I usually try to do a contest monthly. I've been a little slacking on that. So I hope everybody enjoys, and we're going to get into this. Perfect. So there's the box right there. All right. Making sure everything's good. Making sure everything's dandy. All right. So first pack in. This is what hobby looks like. I have not opened a lot of this. We're talking over $200 a box now. All right. So we got John Tavares, Kessel, Smith. And right off the bat, we got an Igor Shesterkin Young Gun Canvas. So this box is going to be, fingers crossed, pretty good. Manson, Cassian, Timo Meier. So Trilogy and SBX will be very soon. I'm just waiting for my boxes to come in. We got a Cody Glass Blue. And of course, Cody Glass was collected last year during this time in Series 2 and Series 1. But now he is collected more. He is looking pretty good for the Vegas Knights. Next, we got Tyson Barrie, a Trouba Retro, or I guess, sorry, OPT update. So this is going to be some fun. $180 a box. A little iffy, especially if a guy brings it into the store. You never know if he bought a case, sold, or pulled the Makar, or pulled the exclusive, and then just sold the rest of the case. But for $180, I haven't found any of these boxes that are around 200. They're around 210, 225. I was looking at one. So it's only a matter of time that we pull something. And very nice, an Elvis Merzlikins Young Gun. Very nice. So it is a goalie box. Tarasenko and Will Butcher. And do not forget that we are doing that contest. You guys have to like this video, be subscribed. Connor Timmins, Portraits, Anderson, Letang. And like I said, you guys have to like, be subscribed, and comment down below, "I'm in." It's so easy. And we got an Olli Mäntä of Chicago. Very nice, out of 100. So right now, we're hitting some pretty good stuff. A lot of well-known Young Guns. Columbus, and we pulled Merzlikins, Connor Bunneman. I don't know if that's, is it a retro? I'm not sure. Price, Nate Schmidt. Very nice box so far. Still get a few Young Guns. We'll see what Young Guns we get. Mäntä, Timoshev from the Ukraine. Rookie, Parise, Malkin. Very nice. And if you guys ever find any Series 2, especially of Makar, Kako, definitely go and buy it. Hard product to find. We got, what is it, Juno Luto. Juno Luto. Very cool. Don't know much about him. Card has some weird stuff on it. Weird plastic or something. All right. Next, Lankinen, Ryan DeZingle for the Canes. I like that. I love the jersey. It's pretty nice looking. Bouwmeester, Rantanen. Very nice. Very, very nice. Tuesday will be our Walmart challenge. Hey, there we go. We got a Kako. Hopefully, there you go. Kako. Capo Kako. Very nice. Collect him. That would be a nice little thing for the PC right there. One day I will do a PC video showing off my collection, all my graded stuff. We have Trevor Moore. Very nice young gun also. Trevor Moore. Stamkos, Gibson. This has not been a bad box. Probably one of... not the best because I've opened my car and stuff, but probably one of the decent ones I've opened. Noah Dobson. On blank back. I don't know if they have blank backs in Hobby. I think they do. This one feels very thick. I think that does have a jersey in it. Or maybe not. This is just the cards are stuck together. There we go. Mackenzie McEachern. Very cool. Rookie portraits. All right. Next. Whoa. Got one more young gun. Oliver Wahlstrom. I don't know if he's the one that's going up in value, but there he is right there. Very nice. Oliver Wahlstrom. Young gun. Tyler Ennis for the Ottawa. It's cool. Only did I spent a few years there. All right. Finish this box off. With a bang. There you go. Jank, Guentzel, clear cut. This box has a little everything in it. Marner, Neil, Vasilevsky, Connor, what was that? Dustin Brown. Mrazek, Connor Bunneman again. That is his normal one. Very nice. Everly, cool. I have about 5 packs left. I'm hoping to end this video off with a bang. A very nice Makar. Of course, this is Hobby, so anything's possible in this. Mario Ferrero is playing now for the World Championship. Cool. Slavin. Trevor Lewis. Jack Studnicka. There we go. Another decent... a lot of expectation for him. Decent centerman that I believe they put on the left wing, I believe, too, if I'm not mistaken. UD Canvas of Matt Murray. This got traded after Series 2 at the trade deadline, I believe, or was it on UFA? I can't remember. Year's been all messed up. And last 2 packs, we got another Mario Ferrero. Cool. Who's the flame? Matthew Tkachuk. 2 packs left. Finish this off here. Ilya Mikheyev. Pretty cool. And the last pack of the box. Going out with a bang here. Joel Farabee. See the one that went up in value? I'm not sure, but there we go. It was a pretty decent box, I'm going to say. I am very happy. A lot of well-known players. Not hating on it, but definitely one we'll have to put in a... definitely put in a sleeve. Joel Farabee, that's pretty nice. Studnicka. Oliver Wahlstrom, that's nice too. Trevor Moore, very nice. Where's Lincoln's? So that was a pretty decent box. I hope you guys subscribe, get in that contest. Instructions are down below. If you guys have not skipped through the video, have not seen, And someone's going to win this with a bunch of cards. And this, there's only five of these made, because I could only get five in a package when the guy was making these. Exclusive. Only place you're going to get these bad boys. But thanks again, guys. I hope you guys subscribe, like, share, get in that contest. I'm the Card Collector. You will see Sunday with a brand new video. Tuesday is the Walmart Challenge. Have a good day, guys. Have a good night. I'm the Card Collector, and I'm out.